Your torso. Move your torso.
That's too much.
Alright. You just went back.
Nah, he's saying.
Oh, he in the picture? Okay, cool. What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Zay Rashad.
It's your boy.
That was deep, yo. That boy went deep in his throat for that.
Oh, I think I had a little...
Hold on, fuck that. Stop this shit.
I gotta do it over?
Nah, stop this shit. Cause it was gay. See, I was like, butt bought me to that. He jumped over.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Zay Rashad.
It's your boy, I'll be scared.
It's your boy, Kels.
Today we got Black East Atlanta Love Letter featuring Future, the official music video. Yeah, he was on Everyday Struggle. He was on there. This nigga, he talks like how he raps. Like, he was just like, you know, very low key. Like, he talks low as shit. Like, he is very low key.
I didn't watch the actual full thing, but I did see, like, a 30-second little snippet. And I did see that he talked pretty low.
Where do you be getting these snippets? Was it
on Instagram?
You are. What's that? What was fucking Steve Harvey's name on You Got Served? He's like, Mr. Something knows everything. It wasn't Mr. Rogers.
Damn, like, I forgot.
I know everything that goes my. He knew everything. I went and took care of that. That's how he is with Instagram. You'll see LV Skinny every fucking where trolling near you.
Yeah, you're not lying. But no, I am trying to see some new work from Six. Like, I haven't really seen him that much music from him.
This will be my, like, kind of honesty debut introduction. I've seen
him. You heard that, I can hear my ex calling. You thought that was Future song?
I think
he had the Perky's calling or whatever.
Yeah, I can hear my ex. Yeah, I have heard
that. Yeah, that was his song.
Bro, I'm confused. Perky's calling is Future song.
Yeah. But no, that was a remix.
Really?
Yes, of my ex calling.
Really?
Yes.
Didn't know that.
Yeah, see? Okay.
Wow.
It's one of the things where, like, you know, as you're coming up, like, it can fuck you up if somebody takes one of your songs and you, like, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, I could be 100% fucking wrong. I don't know.
Well, I mean, at least he's gonna prevail.
Yeah, he's still booming.
Shot of Six, like.
Free bye. Curiosity been at an all-time high in the treetops. I remix your life like cut cocaine, it's a rewrite.
You know this shit, don't you, Kev? You a fan. This nigga Kel's got his shirt off because of this nigga in the video, huh? He's a Black fan.
No, like, I did that. Don't even...
little facial hair.
Oh. Maybe just kind of...
Is he not? It's kind of interesting. He had the hair like he used to have it. Wow. He used to have dreads and... Oh, Kels.
Saved by the FaceTime.
Yeah, you really did.
Calling me.
Is it too?
Oh, sure. Hey, I have to step out, guys.
Alright, nigga.
Baby mama problems.
Rape me, run it back one more time until we hit the.
Fuck you, Kels. That's not the problem.
Better pretty much love like we always knew each other. Yeah.
See, now I really did ask to another. I haven't heard this.
Alright.
Oh, so it's got awkward.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? I'm listening to this too. You know, with Skinny here, it kind of balances it out. But if it's two niggas sitting on a bed and another nigga's like, taking the shirt off, it's like, hey man, what the fuck you going with this?
It's like.
Skinny, thank you for coming back.
What y'all niggas talking about?
It was this mad, like, swole ass, dark skin, you know, kind of dreamy looking nigga. That nigga started taking his shirt off and shit, man. But yeah, that shit crazy.
What?
So he said that I love letter. You see how niggas be having sex like that? I've always seen everyone always do the little lean down, then they do the Y'all niggas do that. Y'all be fucking. I don't be fucking like that, man.
That's not fucking.
It's like, making, that's love.
Making love.
That's
making love.
Man, that's the same shit.
No, it's not.
How many times have you tried to make love and then you just end up fucking?
You ain't no grown man if you ain't.
You don't got no grown man stroke, nigga.
Before, if you ain't you making love, this? You ain't grown. You ain't
that's
grown.
That's sturdy and reinforced. You hear? See, that's mileage. That's getting a Hall of Fame dick crushing badge. That's fucking.
When you making love, you ain't got to do all that extra.
Hey yo, shut the fuck up. I don't think any nigga's ever been like, yeah, make this love to you, girl. After a couple of those two trash ass strokes, you're like, nah, I need to hit these shits.
I have tried making love and that shit before, but I'm just like, yes, nah, fuck that.
Yeah, fuck that,
man.
Understand me.
All I need is 5 minutes in the round.
So, and my words hit like a Draco.
I thought that was Future doing that.
I remix your love like hard cocaine, it's on rewind. Ain't been wanting much lately, no, cause you might be tired.
Well,
if we run it back one more time, till we hit the sweet spot. What if we make love like we always knew each other?
You know what? Nah. Future ain't about to tell me about making love.
What?
When that nigga got... Well, actually, you know, Future might be the perfect role model to tell me about making love. Damn. He got like 75 kids, don't he? How many kids this nigga got?
I don't know, but...
Future be out here... Nah, actually, you know what? I disregard all that. He'd be the perfect nigga.
Exactly.
That means they just... Yeah, Future, I want the kid. He probably sit there... I can see this nigga. He's sitting there with the dreads. It'd be good on you. He'd be sitting there, one dread just holding that glasses up. He'd be there fucking with his shades on and a chain. Nigga, Future wild, man. Future Vandross.
I'm talking about Future, man, for real. I know he'd be fucking good. Talking about the, I'm good, love, and joy. What other one did he hit her with?
Yeah, she tried it.
What other, he hit her with, he had some other one recently or something like.
Really?
It was some smooth I seen from him.
And you don't get caught lacking. And you don't catch like, a Future lacking.
Damn, like, that's some real smooth pimpy, like.
Yeah, like, she tried it. He was like, yeah, I'm good. Like,
and it wasn't even like, man, fuck you, bitch. Get out of here. It was like a, pardon me, ma'am, but sorry. If they get out of like, it was,
please
like,
leave.
Yeah, it was just get out, like, in a nice way. Like,
at least he let her stay tonight. They kicked her the fuck out in the morning.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
Yeah, like, bitch, you thought you was getting Sunday. Get the fuck out.
For real. Nigga, Future.
You'll be searching for why, but you wouldn't want another.
You wouldn't want another.
Does he make you happy?
Does he make you happy?
Yeah. Future.
If so, that's what I'm on. It's like he stepped on a lot, let up who gon' lie. Better nobody because I say so. And my words hit like a Draco. Coming from the bottom of the woods. Concrete fit, double blunt. Stick up, no people. Big up, damn it.
You should kill this shit. You go crazy.
44 Lego. Pedic, icy cold. Pink diamonds, what's up? This is a song, sing, stick up.
That's when they really was like, yeah, we gonna hit him with just one part. Or one. They ain't wanna hit him all too much with it.
Future that nigga. I swear Future gone.
Like I just got hit with the fucking movie. I really did. It was just like, I was like, oh, where's the build up? It was like that one movie we was watching. What was that Jane called? the skaters before we went out?
The land or the lost, the something like that. I forgot.
Dude got his little homie popped outside the store, the diner.
Like
it was the MGK woman, Mr. Analyze.
Oh, yeah.
The lost, I forgot what it was called.
It was on Netflix. That shit was hard.
What was it called? It was none of that shit y'all just named.
Get in the camera, nigga.
It was none of that shit that you just named. I forgot the name, though. We keep talking. I might remember. I don't know.
Anyways. Yeah, but Black, this is pretty, this is a weird beat. It's a weird style beat, but they made it very entertaining. It's like if you were to hear that by itself, the beat by itself, you'd be like, damn, I'm kind of fucking sad as fuck. But this, they really carried it over. They made it. And then at that last part, they both of them, they were just sitting there. And they was like, yeah, we just gonna get one bar of this shit. And y'all niggas gonna have to, we gonna keep them waiting on that. I bet you in the comment section, they probably like, man, they go hard together. Hold on. Oh, I love Black. Black is so underrated. Oh, yeah. This nigga does have a fan base.
Yeah, definitely.
He said on the Everyday Struggle, he said he been doing it for over 10 years. Like, just trying to grind to get up where he's at.
Real nigga said, I've been doing it for like 7-8 years, you know what I'm saying? I probably like 13, 14 when I thought. But, you know what I'm saying? So I think it's, for the young artists that may be looking at this, don't look at these other people that you see blow in a couple months or blow in years or whatever. Don't look at it and be like, oh, man, let me just give up. Fuck that. Keep grinding, you know what I'm saying? Everybody can get to the bag, you know what I'm saying? Everybody can get to the prize. Fuck, we all.
It's art. Here. It's all art.
Yeah, exactly.
You got street art and then you got portraits.
Facts.
Boom. Facts. If you like this, you want more, let us know in the comment section below. Make sure you subscribe to me, LV Skinny Reactions, and Kales with a Q and a Z at the end. Until next time, peace.